dice Padre Dios. Y alegría, alegría mi corazón. La sangre de los caídos se reveló.
¿Cómo dice?
I'm here part of the Che Guevara International Youth Brigade, which is part of the International Assembly's process. We are an organization of youths, or the Brigade is a different youth organizations who have come together prior to the International Assembly in order to really see what is happening in Venezuela, because if you look in the media in South Africa and all our different countries, we get a completely false story about what's happening here.
I am part of the Che Guevara International Youth Brigade because I believe that in order to defeat capitalism today, it requires us to, for the youth of the world, particularly to come together.
America Latina, alerta, alerta, alerta que camina, la espada de Bolívar por América Latina.
Spent a lot of time here at the agricultural school of Caricuao, and what we've seen is some really important social and intellectual work that's being done by the youth of Venezuela as they discover different food productive methods, forms of living together, water preservation, certain sustainability technologies, in order to start to, again, create new ways of living.
It's a great experience for me in agroecological school because in Turkey haven't any agroecological school. Comrades show a lot of things in here and come back to Turkey. I writing about here, and with my comrades about talking here, and maybe our imagine in future plans in Turkey we build an agroecological school.
What we've come to see is people are using creativity, drawing on ancestral knowledge in order to figure out new ways, new alternatives to build life and community and collectivity in the capitalist world.
Now I'm in Venezuela, that I'm so feeling excited to be here, that the place that people powers to resist the imperialism. The people here, it struggle for life and do not need support from imperialism to build their life, because they live very, very nice here.
Bueno, hoy estamos como culminando, ¿no?, el proceso de la brigada. Hemos elegido una playa acá de Venezuela para cerrar este proceso. Para nosotros cumplimos los objetivos que nos trazamos.
One of the amazing things is that I was placed in the third group, which is the group with workers, where we went and we visited Veni Vidrio and another company called Invepal, where it was totally controlled and managed by the workers. And as coming from OWTU, where we just went through a struggle, and we are now going to move into that position where workers will possibly be in control of the company, it was very interesting for me to see how there was a shift in structure from the autocratic system, the top-down management, to a more well, a holistic management of the company.
Entonces, para nosotros fue muy importante poder realmente transmitir lo que estamos viviendo acá y vivirlo con las comunidades. Porque bueno, hoy nos encontramos acá y todos estuvimos 2-3 días en distintas regiones, en distintos espacios de organización. Para nosotros vivenciar con el pueblo venezolano su realidad cotidiana fue fantástico. Porque no dejamos de admirar y de sorprendernos de su capacidad organizativa, de su amor, de su sacrificio por la revolución, pero por sobre todo su convicción. Hay realmente una convicción de este pueblo de resistir y de defender el proceso revolucionario. Entonces nosotros nos sentimos más que comprometidos y responsables de trasladar eso a nuestros países, ¿no? Hemos como cumplido en ese sentido nuestra misión de sentirnos realmente transformados humanamente, como el Che nos indicó.